After sharing this pause with Napoli in the Netherlands, Rizona Alkmaar will have the Europa League last 32 match ball against Rijeka on Thursday evening. A win over the Croatian outfit will see Rizona Alkmaar book their place in the knockout stages, and we are positive that the visitors will leave their hearts on the field. Both Klaesi and Vlaar are rated doubtful for the game, but regardless of which players will be deployed in the starting XI, a away win should be considered. Rijeka, on the other hand, do not seem to be competitive at this level, and even though they spoiled Real Sociedad's party in San Sebastian a week ago, home win should not be considered.
When the two teams met in Alkmaar earlier in the process, Rizona recorded a routine 4-1 win over Rijeka, which is yet another reason why we are tempted to put our money on the visiting team.
This match will be played on 10/12/2020 at 2055.
Prediction 0-2.